There's a new me coming out, and I just have to live, and I want to give. I'm completely positive. I think this time around